Bomb Magazine, you know, that's it's a really good show. We have a good time. My name is Frank Gutierrez, rhino from the Pharaohs, South Bay. Been around since the 50s, classic cars from the 30s, 40s, and 50s. I have a 41 Chevy outside, Special Deluxe. I picked it up in North Carolina, and I've just been working on it the last couple years, and it's coming along pretty good right now. It's looking pretty good.
She treats me like a king.
Anaheim's having the bomb show indoors at the convention center in Anaheim. It's a pretty good, it's a good show. It's a good show. The indoor show is always a nice show. You know, the bomb show, you're gonna see a lot of 30s, 40s, and 50s cars there, like my 41. Bomb Magazine is really good for us because we like to have something for us to look at that like bombs, you know. The last show was pretty good because there was a lot of people from out of state, all different states, and it'd be nice to see people from Arizona, from Texas, from, you know, Chicago, or everywhere, all over, just to come down and have a good time at the show. It's a really nice show. When you come down for the bomb show, you know, you can make a weekend out of it. We got Disneyland, Knott's Berry Farm. There's a lot of stuff you can do with your family, do a family event also, as far as not just coming down for the car show. The car show is the main thing. You have, you know, guys, even the kids have a good time there. There's always something to look at. And the kids admire a lot of stuff that's going on in there. You think your car's good enough to be in, participate in this? Bring it down. You'll see originals, you'll see classics. You'll see customs, you'll see a little bit of, it's a nice mixture of there that you come to see. If you're working on a car, or you're thinking about a car, this is a good place to come and see what you want to do to your car. And you'll see what other people, they'll give you ideas, and you know, the next thing you know, you'll have a beautiful car.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.